this minion hat, but it just clashes. Oh, you can't tell it clashes. On camera, it kind of looks like it matches. Should I do it? Should I wear this minion hat the whole time? Wait. Hey guys, it's Meg. Today, I'm showing you my apartment tour. Yay.
But first,
let me take a few seconds to tell you thank you so much for 500,000. You totally thought I was gonna take a selfie, didn't you? But no, seriously, it's crazy. I cannot believe we hit it. That's amazing. I think the Maybaby fam is the coolest thing ever. So for those of you who don't know, I still live in Southern California, and all I've done is just move across town. So I'll show you my apartment now, and then later, in a few weeks, few days, who knows, you will see my room tour and my closet tour. So there's like a little catch up for you in case you didn't know where I was, because I get a lot of comments like, where are you? Because, you know, my family's moved a lot and stuff. It was way too fun for me reading the comments from my last video, which was, what theme would you want your prom to be? So I really want to know about your apartments now. Would you want like nautical, indie, urban, minimalist, or like hipster? I don't know. Answer what theme you would want your apartment to be if it was themed. Thumbs up this video, answer that question, and then leave your Twitter name, and I will follow a bunch of you next week. And now we're gonna roll the apartment tour. Okay, roll video. I really have no idea what I'm doing. Woo! Welcome to my apartment! This is what it looks like when you walk in the front door. And for those of you wondering, I live with one roommate. I am 18, so I can live on my own. Although I know I am young. Anyway, so when you first walk in, if you look to the right, I just hang my backpack on the door. It's not on the front door, it's actually on the closet hall door. And then I have a few other bags, my camera bag, my purse. And then there is the key hanger rack thing. Is that what you call it? I don't know. It was there when I moved in, and I just hang my keys on it and then my lightest bags because they're literally lighter than my keys. And then I keep whatever shoes I'm obsessed with, like by the front door. Those are currently them. Are they not gorgeous? Kind of wintry, but whatevs. So then if we turn around, we are facing the TV and the stairs. If you saw my DIY video, you will know that the little canvas there in the back is actually handmade by yours truly. And then if we turn back around, and then we have an array of adorable pillows on the couch, all of which were there when I moved in, except one. You can guess which one down below in the comments if you wish. There's usually a couple blankets folded up on the couch, and then there's the little table next to the couch which just has remotes on it, but oh my gosh guys, okay, I found a Jenga box underneath. I totally did not know my roommate had that, so that just like made my day because I have not seen one of those in like 5 years, so naturally I built a Jenga tower. Am I even saying that correctly? I don't know. But moving on, if we move to our right, yes, I held my tripod by its feet, you will see the kitchen, dining area, fireplace, and door to the balcony. You can turn the fireplace on so it's not actually heating, it just looks pretty, but I actually like to turn it on, especially now, it's a little bit colder for some reason in LA. And then I have an awesome cheesy quote canvas above the fireplace that says, "Yesterday is history, tomorrow is your future, today is your life, live it." Thumbs up for those common sense canvases that make you feel awesome. And then if we slide to the right, we get to the cupboard area. So there's a lot of cool different objects in here. I did not decorate it, but I thought I would show you it. There's just different cool things in the cubbies, like Cards Against Humanity game, this cool looking book, and then this vase, which I actually really like. It looks like it's from Anthropology, and then this blood orange mojito candle, which smells like heaven. And then if we step way back, we're actually in the dining room area, which leads right into the kitchen area, as you can see there. So the walls are kind of like an orangey sponge paint type, which is like really interesting. It's pretty cool to me, actually. And then if we look around, we just have the table. There's a window to your left there. And then this is the kitchen. So yes, I was standing on top of a chair to get this angle, but it's pretty much your average kitchen. It is big, like I like how it's spacious. It's like, in Germany, we did not have big kitchens. Like they're all really small there for some reason. But yeah, we got our oven, which I like never use because I suck at cooking things and I'm scared I'm gonna burn the whole place down. But then there's the fruit tray, which I put a pancake on because we did not have any fruit and it looked lonely. We got a toaster. That is our fridge, and there's a peek inside. If you want a what's in my fridge video, let me know. That is my caramel apple stash. Shh. And that's what the kitchen looks like from the other way around. Then, if you go out of the kitchen to the right, I'll just give you a quick look inside the powder room. It's the downstairs bathroom. It is so red. Like, I don't know how else to describe it. Everything in there is just red. I feel like I could develop pictures in there. But then if you go out and up the stairs, we get to this kind of like landing area, which has my bathroom to the left, cupboards that hide the washer and dryer to the front, the door to my room, some storage cupboards, and then my roommate's room to the right, which I closed the door for because I don't want to be creepy. And then we've circled back around, so hopefully you guys are kind of like oriented. That is my bathroom area. I'll do like a full-on bathroom tour when I do my room tour. So this is just like a quick look. That is my shower and my towels. Like, very interesting, I know. I thought it was so important I show you that. But then if we go out again, that is what it looks like facing my bedroom. And we will stop there because I'm saving a room tour for another video. Before you go, important thing to tell you. Okay, so I did a couple episodes already of Makeup Mythbusters on Awesomeness TV. Okay, basically, if you want to see me try crazy, weird makeup, like makeup tricks that are supposed to work, like myths, then you should totally watch that. I will link it right here and you can click it. It'll open in a new window, so it'll load like while I'm finishing this video. And oh my gosh, it's so fun. Like literally, I try like crazy like myths, like do really weird stuff to my face. Like I put Vaseline on my eyelashes. Oh my god, I almost like accidentally smothered a girl when we were trying to do like this powder trick. And basically what I do is try and test out these like myths that are like, this is apparently the perfect lipstick trick. Like it'll make your makeup stay all day. Like I've done it with two other people so far, so it's always me and someone else. And since they're so fun to film, I feel like they must be fun to watch because we're literally like laughing and having so much fun the whole time. And I really hope you enjoyed the apartment tour. I had so much fun filming it. I literally lifted my tripod like by its feet and like swung it kind of like, oh gosh, that sounds really dangerous for my poor baby, my camera. But it was attached, everything was fine. Thank you again so much for 500,000. I just stuttered over it. Like, that's how like weird it is that I'm even at 500,000. It's crazy. And I'll see you guys later. Okay, bye. I can't stop.